Nice to meet ya. Evan Peterson. So I heard the sergeant here is super mean. So that means we just gotta stick together, right?
Yeah, right. Kill him by as well as own pain.
Hey, I'm a real asset to this team. I'm Spaulding. Steven Spaulding.
And sure you are, Curly. They only are off by two letters.
Progress! Everyone in stations! Training begins in 10 minutes!
Productive for about 15 minutes a day?
Well, that's not very productive at all.
Well, not all of us can be Mr. I lift weights 24 hours a day. Not all of us are monsters, you know.
You're right. But I'm strong, rich, and good looking. So what does it matter anyway?
Oh yeah? How about this? How you ask a girl out?
Curly, that one's easy. See, you open that door and say, "Get out, you're bothering me."
That's hilarious. Oh wait, you mean us. Right. Well, that's just me.
Well, why don't you make friends, though?
All work and no play makes Steven a very, very dull boy.
Yeah, what kind of parents did you have to make you such a jerk?
Yeah, a jerk.
Well, for your information, I'm adopted.
I don't know if you guys actually know who your real parents are.
Well, at least your parents wanted you.
You think you were raised a hero, Evan? You weren't. You want to be raised a coward.
No!
No! No! Stop!
Let go of me, Carly!
Fine, dude. I'll get off your case. Jeez.
No, not all of us get to choose our parents.
That's it!
Hey, do you guys need anything? Some snacks? Protection?
No, Carly. We're done here.
We leave tomorrow, bigger. We better get ready. Oh, man, this place is hot.
I think I'll be jacket.
What, like you?
Whatever, just get your scrawny body.
Hey, I got muscles. They're just not showing yet.
Sure you do.
Primates, line up! Tonight, we have a high priority target to capture. You must bring him back alive. Peterson!
Yes, sir.
You're in charge of capturing the target. Spaulding!
Yes, sir.
You're in charge of interrogations. Curly!
You know, buddy, just keep up the great work. Files.
Everyone else will be assisting both of you. Dismissed!
Ain't scared yet, Curly?
I'm not scared, not even a little bit.
Talk about whatever.
whatever you want. Just leave me out of it. Hi, welcome to Curly's Snack Bar. Would you like some Reese's Pieces?
Sure, Curly. Pour me a drink.
Curly, that's not appropriate.
Come on, Evan. We're nearly out of here. Lighten up a little.
Yeah, I'm not going to come on this one. The interrogation did lead us to get important information. I mean, get us out of here.
You see? What do you think of that? We've been nearly here nearly a week, and we're already nearly out of here.
At what cost?
Dude, his death was an accident. We didn't mean
to. You didn't mean to? Oh, look at me. I killed someone, and now I'm a hero. This is wrong.
Calm down, Evan. Let's be honest. The end justifies
it. No, they don't. I can't do this anymore.
Evan, wait. I'll give you a 2-for-1 deal.
Are you back here yet?
Yeah.
And you're not going to kill me?
I used to look in the mirror every morning and see a hero. Now all I see is a monster. I thought what I was fighting for was good, that it was right. I was fighting for a beautiful country, all the lives of the people in it. But all this fighting is doing is costing the lives of everyone involved.
Beautiful country? Just because something is beautiful doesn't mean that it's good.
Same can be said for you.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
Well, I'm sure there'll always be a place for me somewhere out there.
Maybe I can take you home with me. It'll be safe there.
You're cool. But I guess I am.
So is that a yes?
No, I have a family here.
Is there anything I can do to change your mind?
My husband had to say, you tell my daughter now before we leave for work. If I don't come home today, it's because I died doing what I believe in. Don't hate the enemy, but instead, forgive them, because they can't understand. And maybe you should take his advice.
Who is your husband? Maybe I can learn more from him.
It's best you don't find out.
Does that make him a terrorist?
A terrorist? Is that what he gets for disagreeing? You don't know whether I'll change the world by doing what it told them to.
So he's dead, isn't he? That's why you're here? Look, if you're not going to tell me anything about yourself, at least give me a name.
Sheena.
That's it? You know, loving you is like loving the dead.
Everyone, line up! Today's mission is simple. Leave no enemy alive. Today is our last day here, so I fully expect each and every one of you on that flight home. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Dismissed!
I'm so excited!
Calm down, we still have our last mission to do.
I know, that's why I'm so excited!
Can you stop?
You don't like me at all, do you, Steven?
Ask me if I loved you.
Aw, you love me?
Nope.
Hey, guys, where are you going? Don't leave without me!
Everyone get behind me!
Sorry, I'm late.
Curly, get down!
Everything's going up in smoke!
Aren't that just on your glasses fogging up?
Dang it, Steven, I'm the one that's supposed to be making the jokes here.
Wait, no, stop, everyone stop shooting.
Peterson, what are you doing? Shoot the damn girl.
I can't, she's just a refugee.
That's how they get into our country. Shoot her now.
Sergeant Driscoll, she's the only one that's left. Do we really have to shoot her?
If you're not gonna shoot her, then I'll do it myself.
Sheena!
this company has no room for weak-willed mercenaries like you, Peterson.
No!
You dare shoot me?
You didn't have to do that for me.
Yeah, but I did. Because we're friends, right? Friends are four.
I'll go get some help.
No. Evan, the girl, she has a kid.
I'll take care of it. Let's go home. The war's over.